All right, also raising concerns on Capitol Hill, visits by Supreme Court Justice nominee Amy Coney Barrett to senators, including Colorado's Cory Gardner. She has tested negative, but she met with Utah Mike Lee the same day as Gardner, and he's now tested positive. That has prompted Minority Leader Chuck Schumer to call on all those involved to quarantine. Gardner is scheduled to debate Senate opponent John Hickenlooper tonight. Within hours of his office, said the debate was still on.